I just want to tell you that I had enough. I don't wanna be a fool. Game for two. Leaving you behind. Guess I should look at my challenge, huh? I thought I picked one. I'm pretty sure I did. I just need a co-op heal. Enola. Ba ba ba. I need to put points into Yunjin because she doesn't have anything anymore. I'm gonna take... No. Gonna be bye. Bum bum. I'll keep my other stuff, I think. I know I definitely want to keep life. I'm thinking about trying this, just stake out instead of spine chill. Because I get a token. But this... I get a boost with other things, so I'll keep it. This I need to change out for something else. I'll do a boon. And then I'll keep my life. But I don't have any blood point offerings. So... I'm going to take... I'm gonna put points into her really quick. You can't deny. Did I get one in that? I do. No. Got these. Lose it again. Get the look. Somebody, what? It's gonna be me. I got one. I'm waiting for Pandora and her friend. You'll see. She's already 27? Look at that. How did I do? I go ahead and prestige her to 6, and then I should get the bloody head, I think. Oh my gosh, that's not what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to just play this over and over. Go. I don't know what's the difference between the repeats. Hey. Jersey number. Is this what it is? No. Maybe it's this? There we go. Oh, I forgot about my poggers. Be with you. I should get rid of my list that has all of the people that have all perks. I don't need that really. She must have all the perks again. Switch this out. I'm sure I have a better offering now. Yes. I'll be the one. Oh, they're done. You can't. So those are in a match. Turn that off for now. Here we go.
Is you back?
And
hello.
Hello. Hello.
How's it going?
Not too bad.
Good. Zuva, this is Sick. This is Zuva.
Nice to meet you, Zuva.
Nice to meet you, me. I think I'm ready to go. Whenever you guys are.
Got level 5 prestiges over here, my god.
Yeah, my high is... The funny thing is, when they implemented the prestige system or whatever, I just immediately jumped to 10 with David.
Oh, jeez.
So he's prestige 10 for me. That's the highest I have, though.
That's crazy.
And my next highest is Quentin.
At what?
6.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, what build? Oh, I have a terrible build with him. I'm doing Wake Up, Iron Will, Pharmacy, and
kind of tiny.
Something else.
That's fun.
That's fun. Hope.
Switch back over to Hattie.
I don't
want
to do Quinn. Who do I want to?
I don't know how big we are. We're gonna kick butt. Trash Goblin. How have games been?
Good, honestly, actually. Yeah.
That's good. That's reassuring, because I'm scared. They've been kind of rough.
It'll be good. We got three out of team.
Yeah. I was going to say, it's actually kind of weird for the weekend, because honestly, I feel like most of my worst games are on the weekend.
Right.
Like, it's like there's a lot more kids, maybe, and then like during the week, everyone goes back to school or something, and tends to be a little bit better.
Do you guys have any challenges?
Yes, I forgot what I selected.
Vault during a chase.
So. I think mine is unhooking people.
That's all three of us?
Yep. Oh, it's a burb.
Oh, you jerk.
Why? Why is this always happening?
Oh no, I'm getting away from you guys. You're trouble.
Excuse me, ma'am. I think you're pushing just a bit too hard. We just met.
Take you out to dinner first, at least.
Hey, friends.
Uh-oh.
I need to put flip-flop on or something. It's ridiculous.
Did you get flip-flop? Isn't that ash?
It's an ash right? Perk.
Yeah. I'm not good with the... Like, everyone's just like, dead man switch.
Uh-oh.
Her birds barely missed me. When that Jin got finished, mine got blocked. I can go get unhook, I guess? She keeps going towards my Jin.
It's fine. It's first hook. Y'all want to work on stuff, you're welcome to.
You're just hanging out.
Oh my god, the other Hattie. Did you see her name?
Trash Goblin?
Trash Goblin, yeah.
That's fantastic.
I need to co-heal, so I'm on my way. I don't know what the...
I think she's gonna start coming this way.
I'll run interference if she does. I think we're fine.
Come help me. Let's give her scratchies together.
You forgot back scratches.
Also, I'm running botany, so... That helps.
Ooh, love it. We love to see it. Oh, hello. She is not happy.
Where the heck is she?
She, I think, is inside the silo. Or like around there.
Huh.
Oh, no. She found Trash Goblin.
They're on the tractor. She kicked my Jin so mean.
How dare she?
What a jerk. Oh.
Are you serious?
Saw that. Whatever. She has the hooker and come all the way over here.
Exactly. I like attract the birds for some reason. I don't like it.
A magnet. Yeah.
Okay,
oh yeah, I did miss it.
God, mother!
I'm gonna go get her off the hook.
She's leaving me. I'm going back to you guys.
Oh, she found me. Of course she found me. Oh, fuck. He's fine.
She's really loving that hook.
Maybe Scorch?
Possibly. Probably. I know she... Her perk one is a Scorch hook. What the heck was the gen I was working on?
Is she really doing this?
Yep, she is. Honestly, I was gonna say sit that gen.
Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it.
Okay, really?
Really? She's all gone.
Oh no. I'll come over there and help.
I'm getting away from this.
Who's
area.
Running? Okay, that's you running? Okay.
Yes.
I'm on my way. Ruin your day
with some back scratches. Hooray!
She's getting close.
Yeah, I hear.
Oh, she's chasing
sick.
Oh, what the heck happened?
I think that was me. I got scared. Okay.
I was like, I don't think I missed anything.
No, she was looking at me. So, thank you.
You're welcome. Back to my gin.
Come back and help you.
Later, Gator.
You outrunner?
Yep. And we're gonna come back and finish this.
Are yet. You kidding me?
Is she back on you?
She said
if you get in a locker, they'll leave you. Oh, dead man's.
Yeah, I went back and finished that gen, finally.
She's sending birds to me like crazy, so...
She's just out here.
No!
I'm working on the one inside this island.
Here we go. Got this.
We got this.
Oh, hey,
my god, I'm sorry, Zuba.
You're fine. You got this.
Damn it. I missed that one. Oh, that was almost good. She set a firework.
She set up a firework?
Yeah, that almost That's actually awesome. Got her.
And/or you can just be sneaky since you're on death hook.
Okay.
Nah, looks like the trash. What the heck was that? Why did it? Nobody was close to you and it went off. What the heck was that? Ah! I'm gonna heal.
Oh, that should not have gotten me. Come
oh
on.
No.
That's alright. The one is
trash goblins.
Is like almost done.
In a locker? She must be making a flashbang.
Oh no, did that man switch get it? At like 99.
Okay, I'm running away from the hook. So hopefully, nope.
Is someone coming
she to you?
She
didn't stay on me.
No,
I'm going,
no,
I'll go over
back.
There.
She went back, come get me.
I'm on my way.
She's chasing what? Trash Goblin.
Okay.
So let's move just a little bit off. Then you can
I think
me.
They're that way. Okay.
Oh, you got it. Nice. Nice.
I've got one that's 75.
Let's go.
Yep. I'm going to start heading for a door.
Yeah. Sounds like a plan. This dead man's switch is...
Watch out. Okay, she's over there, so I'm going
I'm
this
go
way.
Take a hit.
You're on death hook.
The
Be careful. I'm spinning round and around. Trash Goblin is down.
Where are you at, Kate?
By one of the tractors.
Tractor? Okay.
10 more seconds.
I'll pull her off if you guys want to keep finishing them.
I'm gonna go to this gate, further from you, I believe, and see if I can get it going.
She's on me.
We're coming to you. Let's heal you up and then we can go take hits.
That one's 99.
Yep. Yeah. We'll make it so quick. And then we'll go take hits.
Where are you at?
The silo.
On the tractor? Shit.
Okay.
Yep. Come towards us, towards the silo. We can take it.
No!
Get out.
Trash Goblin, where are you with your flashbangs?
We're not gonna get there in time.
Cue sad flute music.
Gosh,
right
dang
now.
It.
Yeah. It's okay. Get out.
Three out of four. I'll take
it. This one.
She's chasing me.
Tell her to stop.
You need to open the gate. Ay, ay, ay.
That sucks. I wish that, I mean, not that we can communicate with her. I wish the other one would have just gone over for you and maybe tried to take a hit.
Yeah, it's all good.
Yeah, especially since she had a flashbang that she set off right at the exit gate.
Right.
It happens. Okay, I'm gonna ready up and then I'm gonna feed the dog real quick and then I'll be back.
Okay.
I'm gonna take my push to talk off. Jaffa.
Because I need to cleanse 5 totems. So I'm going to run small game.
I did that one and I did small game and then what's the one that Hattie has?
Rookie Spirit?
Is that what it is?
Not
there's
that one.
Inner healing that I did. Because you can heal in a locker, and it stays on longer.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's the Hattie perk. What's it called? This one. Overzealous?
Oh, yeah.
It gives you a speed bonus on gens.
Counter Force, that's the other one.
Oh yeah, that's the one that doesn't it like show you it at the other side too?
Opposite end of the world.
Let's go!
Yeah.
We already pushed you down. Just kidding. Threw you right under the bus.
I wouldn't expect any less. How was your day, Zuva?
Not too bad. I just played with the little and I played like two matches of DBD. You, David. And then what else? I did yoga.
Nice.
And oh
Oh,
no.
Pinhead.
It's
Love
Pinhead
you.
Larry. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Well, I see the box. I guess I could go for the
Yeah.
box, but I don't really want to.
I'll start making my way that way. I'm
I
not the.
vote Ada does it.
Ada does it. Yes, our random.
I'm
Okay.
okay with it. Oh, I found him. Hi, dude.
No.
I'm heading to the box.
So he's nice. Oh gosh, he's after me.
He
I
is
thought he went
on
after
you
you.
like bonnet. He
It's
did, and
because
then
I look
like lost me
great.
really fast. I'm not sure how, but okay.
I'm so fast.
Fast as fuck, boy.
It's like one of my favorite things.
I know, right? It's awesome. It's so
As
funny.
fuck,
Why is he
boy.
still chasing me? What did I do to you,
I
sir?
think because he can't find anybody else.
I think he wants a hug.
It's my outfit, isn't it?
Yep. You were asking for it, apparently.
Bye. Just gonna keep running.
Run, run, run as fast as you can.
You
You
can't
can't
catch
catch
me.
me. I'm the gingerbread man. Sorry.
No, there's so many trees
No!
everywhere. I know that's so. That was not a ledge that you could climb up. What the heck? Rude.
How dare he?
He's got hex placing.
Oh boy.
Lovely.
Thankfully, I have spine chill. So, joke's on him. Ada's here.
Good to know.
Bob up. Bob up.
So I'm five on this?
Speaking of Ada, I was like, today I'm gonna get that DLC. And I went to get it and it wasn't on sale anymore. And I was
No.
like, well, guess it wasn't meant to be. Thanks a lot, sir.
Not a jerk. Thanks, my gen.
Ada, get out of my way.
Wait, he's back on? Oh my gosh, twice in a row I got my gen blocked.
Oh my gosh, Ada, take a freaking hit, you rude. What the freak, Ada?
The box. You
Someone go
opened
get
it.
her.
I'm trying.
Ada's coming back. Just finish her dirty work. Could've like taken a hit or something, ma'am. Clearly he was tunneling me. Such a dirty.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to my gen.
Oh man, these chains.
I know, right? Thanks a ton, Ada.
Uh-oh. My
I'll
bad.
only get to finish my gen.
I showed up at the last minute like a school project.
I love it.
Took
Still get
credit.
credit.
Got all their credit. I don't really want to go for that box. I
Also, even if
guess.
it was this.
Not mine. I still have mine.
That wasn't a bad run for me. I'm not gonna lie.
You did
Yeah, that was good.
great. You
That
ran
is the
for a
gem.
while.
We got a gen. It was great. You're right. Hex plaything. Oh, I see it too.
I wonder if that's
Hello?
mine too. Because I never looked for mine.
Hold on, there you go.
He's on
Got a
his way to me, of
circle there.
course.
I got we'll make it if you wanna. Yeah.
Ada, I wish you would get this stupid box. I don't want to touch
He's
it.
right behind us.
I don't want to do this because he's going to come right over here.
Oh, shit. I can't heal either.
Now I'm running away. Maybe that'll distract him. And he won't
leave. Like 99% too. I think he's having a hard time picking me up. Oh no, he hears you. Run! Oh no. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. I was trying to get that hex.
Oh no.
I didn't know. I didn't see it there.
Excuse me, Mr. Pinhead. I did not consent to this.
Sir.
Use the safe word. Use the safe word.
Pineapple.
Pineapple juice.
Why'd you pick such a long safe word?
Why not?
Legit. So there's like a new scam going around, basically where.
Run away.
People are recording your voice off of like your social medias, and then AI clone your voice.
Oh, all
people that you know and try to pretend to be you.
Really?
No, yep. That's scary.
That is scary.
He's close by, and I'm scared. Oh my gosh, he's on the hill. He's on the hill.
Okay, I'll take a hit.
Oh gosh, run!
I'm gonna need this Ada to come heal me. Ada needs to pick up the pace.
Like, I saw her working on a gin at least, but...
Anyways, when I called my mom and my sisters, and I... Oh, no! Anyway, so I told them, if you ever hear a call from me asking for money, which that should never happen, but if it ever did, ask for the safe word.
The safe word. Okay, run away! Ada!
Ada, where you at, bitch?
She's got a flashlight! Use the flashlight!
Oh no, Sick went to second hook!
There's a... Ow! I'm gonna run away from him. I was running towards him because I thought maybe Ada was gonna take hits, but she's not. He's gonna get me down in a minute. I had a gin somewhere that was almost done. That might be the one that you're on.
Hey, Pandora's almost got that one. She's like 75%. She just keep working on it. Knock it out.
Where's the Ada?
I don't know.
She's pulling me off.
Oh,
okay,
thank God.
I was like, yeah. She better be doing something. Me next, Ada.
Pen?
Careful, he's close.
Time to go!
Both. I don't know where he is.
Both these doors.
Oh my gosh, he's right behind us. I'm splitting up.
No! Alright,
I'm going the other way. I think he's at... maybe not after me? Yep, he's after me. So, just get out.
Ada's on the other door, or at least...
Okay, he's leaving me. I don't know why. Okay.
No, he's in the
Pick me up. I don't know why he walked off for a minute.
I'm opening.
Yeah.
Get out.
Heels?
Tell the world my story.
There once was a girl named Zuva who pretty much carried us on her back.
No!
She decided to sacrifice herself.
I did.
Because she's that good of a player.
No!
Oh shoot, we need to get out because those chains.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Run away!
Run away! Sorry, Zuva. GG's.
You're fine.
Your sacrifice was not in vain.
I wonder what she's doing.
She's going for a hatch, probably.
She doesn't have a hatch perk, so I don't know. But it would have been cool if she would have, like, you know, hit some hits or something. Ma'am.
Adrenaline, sprint burst, spine chill, inner healing. Okay, then.
I don't know why she needed two exhaustion, like, Why she needed adrenaline and sprint burst? I feel like that's a little overkill, but...
A little overkill.
What do I know?
GG's.
GG's.
Thanks for the tunnel, sir. Very kind of you to do that.
But yeah, there was a story about somebody who did that, where had his voice stolen. They called his parents and tried to pretend to be him and said, "Hey, I got arrested for DUI. I hit a pregnant woman. My bail is set at 15 grand. Can you bail me out?"
What?
And they're like, "Yeah, like we'll try to get the money together." And then he said, "Okay, there's someone from the sheriff's office coming over right now. Just give the money to them, and then like they'll let me out."
That's not how that works. I feel like
right, exactly. So somebody shows up like 10 minutes later. They give that person the money, and then they drive away. And then like an hour later, the real son calls them and is like, "Hey, are we still going to dinner or something?" And they're like, "What are you talking about? Like, I thought you were in jail." And he's like, "What?" He's like, "I just got off work." And they're like, "Uh oh."
No.
Yeah.
That's scary.
That is scary.
It is.
Holy moly. What is wrong with people?
I don't know. I think it's a stupid world that we live in, where people feel that they have to spend all of their time and energy just trying to scam people out of their money. Like,
I would hope that my family is smart enough to know that that's not how bonds, like bailing someone out, works.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, that's how most of those scams work, though. Is like they prey on like the more elderly people,
confused
easily, or like they just don't know. And
it's so true.
You know, you just scare them, and they're like, "Whatever, you know, take my money."
Breaks your heart.
My parents would probably be like, "Well, too bad.
You learn a lesson, kiddo."
Good luck.
Yeah, no. I think my parents would laugh and be like, "Yeah, good luck. We'll see ya."
Yeah, my sisters, all my sisters have kids that are like on TikTok and stuff, so just gave them the heads up. I'm like, you know, literally all they need is like a 2 or 3 second voice clip of you, and that's enough to recreate it.
That's insane. It's
wild. AI technology is so crazy nowadays.
The next like 5 to 10 years, honestly, is going to be pretty insane.
Right? It's going to be like the 90s all over again.
Really? Yeah.
I think we should just bring slap bracelets back. Let's bring those back.
Yeah.
Okay. What?
Slap bracelets? You didn't have slap bracelets?
Okay.
They were torture devices.
Listen.
It's the hips don't lie lady.
I was like a 94 baby.
She's still following us. She's, I think, just following me.
Okay, so I've not faced this killer. What happens if you step in a circle?
I don't 100% understand it, but I know, like, she can use her droids to, like, expose you, basically.
Shit.
And...
Oh, wow.
But you can hack them as well. She's so freaking fast. Oh my gosh, Franklin's.
Good to know.
I draw my med kit.
Oh, I totally
She is.
Awesome.
She can totally do like 3 gens so easy.
Yeah, she can sit them with no issues.
I one time went to the saw map with her. You know, with the 2 stories, mm-hmm. and she just kept setting drones up in the middle of the map, and it was covering both the top level and the bottom level. One drone. So annoying. She's a lot. And her hips walk is unsettling.
Oh, yeah.
It's unsettling.
She's just sexy, okay? She living her best life.
I don't even know if I'd say that. I can hack that one? What the heck?
Anyways. Don't lie. Oh, wow. She got that person quick.
Yeah, she's kind of fast.
Oh, I'm blind.
I feel like.
So the one in the shack should be pretty progressed.
I'm almost done with one on the corner.
I'll go the hook. A little far away, but...
I got the hook. I'm okay. Closer.
I'm at the end of the street. On the opposite side. Jeez, my med kit is basically useless now after she knocked it out of my hand. So use your stuff.
Oh, damn! Not that much. Oh, my deal slam pallet? Maybe? Maybe? No.
We're gonna head back to Shaq real quick. See where we're at.
She's going
Did
back
she
to
put
Shaq.
You on the same hook?
Okay. Yeah.
That's unsanitary.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Thank you.
I almost got another one done.
My lady, I think we need to go.
Oh my, where is she?
She's in the house. She was chasing me.
Okay. I was about to go in there. But then I was like, maybe that's a bad idea.
Oh. Dude, she is fast.
Fast as fuck, boy.
She is so fast.
She really is.
I'm trying to heal this Nia, but she won't quit running. Jeez. Go somewhere. Why are we healing inside of this thing? What is wrong with you? Get, that's why we don't need to be in there. Oh my gosh, Nia. What are you freaking doing? Do you want to heal?
Hello.
Do you not want to heal?
Hello. Hello.
Now she's coming over here because of you.
Oh my God,
dang it.
Zero,
freaking Nia. Why the heck?
Francis?
Yes, please.
She's taking me... Is this the same hook that she's been putting everyone on?
No.
Okay.
Across the street.
I don't think she has four, but she's been putting on everybody on, like, a little bit of everything. Where's Nia?
It's sent near you.
She's with me. Ruining my day. I do not know why she, like, went into one of the little drone things and was like, this is a good place to heal. No, it got us both exposed.
Oh, god damn
Dummy.
It.
She must have heard that. There's no
she,
way. There's
I was
no
just
way.
So quiet. She
yeah,
just
yeah she has, like, the... I don't remember how it works, but she can basically kind of go into stealth mode.
Oh, it's like when they're within the, when that she's in her drone thingy, so.
She's coming over here again.
Tell her to stop.
I hate you, Nia. Gosh, dang it!
I got Will Make It, if you wanna.
Let's do it.
I hate you.
We'll make it.
Such a whiner.
I'm sorry, I can't help it.
I'm coming to you guys. The Nia's bad news.
All right, let me
bad news bears. Don't trust her.
I need to put quick and quiet on. This is getting ridiculous.
Thank you.
or take head on off.
Right.
Yeah, Nia, you run her around for a bit. It's your fucking turn.
Right? Oh my gosh. Oh, she's coming over here.
We got it.
She's at the house. Run! Scatter! I don't know what the Nia's doing. She went to where we were just at. I'm going to the main house.
You gonna check?
Man, she got... Hello. Yeah, she put that gen in the,
She circle. Really doesn't like that gen in the chat.
Mm-mm. She keeps checking.
Wonder if she's trying to three gen.
Three gen, she is. She is, I think. Because there's the one that's over there. And I think the one upstairs? I think she wants us to do the one upstairs.
We should pressure at least one of these.
Yeah.
Should we do Shaq? Is it still going? Nope.
She is at the main house.
I'll go over Shaq.
I'm over by Shaq. I'm waiting for it to, do his thing. This. Oh, shit. Nope. That's not what I wanted.
That wasn't good.
She put a drone thing up in the main house, but it's not covering this gin. No!
So fast.
She is. I hate her.
I'm down.
No!
Oh, no! Okay.
And they're working on two gens too. Zuva should be able to finish hers at the very least.
Absolutely.
But I'll be dead on her.
Yeah, me too. Oh, maybe not. It's my second.
I mean, that Zuva will definitely be able to finish her. She's gonna come back and hook me. Oh no, she's not picking me up.
Did she have barbecue? Nah.
I feel like then Neo would not. Was too close for barbecue? It usually only shows people too far away. Do you know where is she still over by the Nia?
She's coming here. She's coming here.
Okay. Should I go to the Nia then?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's gonna pick me up. Oh, she walked by me. Don't see me. I get the Nia for sure. She kicked the gen.
The only thing is I might not get to indoor after this.
It's fine.
Okay, I got
this is fine.
Ania.
I'm just hanging out.
She's getting back on the gin at least.
It's too late. Save yourself.
No! I almost got there.
I know.
Busting. Okay, she's after me. I believe, or she might. Yeah, she's going after the Nia now. Alright, Nia. It's you and me. Ah! Got you right on the head of that pallet, ma'am. Okay, she's leaving me.
She's back on. Simp.
Being on this is kind of pointless if she gets the simp, but...
I mean, I suppose it doesn't really matter if you're already injured. she's not gonna finish that all. It's like 30%.
Oh, don't come over here, you dummy!
Nope, she's going for you.
She's going to me. She left her.
She's going. Yeah, she left her. And now she's coming back. She's coming back. She's messing with her drone. She don't like that.
Sacrifice the Nia.
There's a locker over there, and then when she goes down, I'm gonna get in that locker, just in case she has something.
Oops. Yep. There she goes. Oof. That was rough.
You hate to see it.
Is she really trying to slug?
Yeah.
These are the killers I hate the worst. Like, come on, just end it.
Right? Like, just call it a day. You know?
There's no awards handed out at the end of the day. You get a 4K.
Exactly. The only satisfaction I can take in it is knowing that their MMR is going to go up and they're going to go against, like, sweaty players.
I can see her over there, close to my gin.
Yeah, she's looking for you. I mean, at this point, the Nia will just die.
I hope not. I hope she just hooks her. The only reason I feel like doing this is okay, I'm gonna move so I don't get birds.
Yep.
But, like, if you're trying to adept the killer, but still.
It's still kind of sweaty.
Yeah. You know? You can just win by winning, not by slugging.
Totally.
Alright.
Crossing our fingers.
Sending hatch spawn right here, right here.
I swear that it almost always happens near where the last person's hooked.
Or the killer.
Yeah.
Ah!
There it is!
Yeah! Jeez! Teabag. Oh, I was gonna say, you should teabag the hell out of her.
I'd be too scared. She's so fast. She'd just come up and whack me.
Oh, that's how.
She did have barbecue. Nowhere to hide. Franklin's. And then play with your food. Ew.
She did have barbecue and chili.
She did.
Look at that.
But she only has the tier one, so.
Yeah.
But yeah. The nowhere to hide. I was wondering how she found me, like, twice. I was like, how? Like, had incredible hearing or something?
I mean. Yeah. Nowhere to hide with that, with her perks. Not a bad build, but also so sweaty.
Hmm.
She's a poop head.
She's a poop head.
Poop head. That's what she was.
I already went up my two levels for the Rift Pass. Thank God. My goal is to do two a day because I'm going to be out of town for like a weekend and a week.
So sweaty.
I really want to finish it. If I'm getting it for free, you know?
True.
At least then I have the option in the future if I want to.
Aw, twinsies. Kinda.
Yeah.
Kinda twinsies.
Oh, that's right. I should probably take head on off. It's not working for me tonight.
I just realized I've been taking a circle of healing in this whole time.
Nothing.
I just don't normally do it. I'm supposed to be healing people, so I was like, eh, I'll take it. And then I totally forgot. I've seen all kinds of totems, too. Watch, now that I've remembered, I'll go in there and not be able to find any.
I've been breaking a bunch of totems too, because I've had Overzealous on.
No big deal.
So we'll just, you know, mess with all of them.
Felt like a little sock puppet magic was needed on this one.
Okay, I played one and like the gate was open and the hillbilly chainsawed me down.
No. Like,
right before I got out. And then the next one I played, we had a nice piggy. And she let us all slug race out.
Oh, that's fun.
Fear monger. They're close to where I am.
It's a stalker.
What's a TV lady?
Saw me. Nope. She left.
This time I actually blessed that. She's probably gonna come here now.
Nope, she's coming to us.
Oh.
I hear her.
I'm in the basement by that boon.
Sloppy Butcher?
I'm in the basement as well. Cleansing eight boots. I think I'm gonna take this VCR here, because she's probably gonna teleport right in on top of me.
You heard her. You're shitting me right now.
She teleport right to you?
Yep. Oh, she's chasing the other Ash. Thank God for that.
They're too close for comfort. Where is that? How come? Oh, I'm blinded.
Fearmonger, yeah. I was like, where? And I was like, oh yeah.
It's right outside of the gen that's downstairs.
Great.
Okay. Hello.
Yeah, she's gonna be coming here. We should probably go.
I'm almost dead. Okay. Once I can see again, I'm gonna go help the slugged one.
I'm going back to our gen. Maybe. Oh no.
He's coming back. He's coming back. Come back.
Good to know.
No! She's at me! Run! Oh, run, sir, run! No, I'm not fast enough. I use my life, what I picked in. Oh, yep. She's just gonna slug us over and over again?
Yeah.
She's farming.
Wait, she teleports? Oh, she went on your other
side. Down.
Oh no! What is the Ash doing?
This is yikes.
Oh no.
She's back by me.
My man.
I've got Unbreakable. Give me a second.
She left me alone. Going over there.
I've got Unbreakable.
She's coming. I'm just the one tap.
Go! Oh shit! Come on now.
No.
She snuffed my boon. Rude.
How dare she?
She's coming back.
I think here should be good. Oh.
Why is he over there? Oh my gosh! She's right there.
Parker.
Go to the boon.
I'm gonna go get the other Azure.
Oh, I didn't see who's down.
She's coming this way. I'll try to lead her away. Oh my god, she's so fast!
Damn it, she's gonna worry me.
Oh my gosh. Is she?
Yeah. Maybe? Nope, she teleported you again. I don't understand what she's doing.
She's farming. That's what it looks like she's doing. Oh my gosh. Ma'am.
Excuse me?
Here it comes. Yeah. Get her up.
Why didn't that stun her?
Because she's immortal.
Is she hacking?
Wait, what? It pulled her out of it?
No, like, yeah. She was in the pallet.
She was in the pallet. She should have been stunned.
Weird.
You're inside of the car. Are you okay? Run. She's putting me down. Run.
Yeah, she's down.
Yeah, I'm assuming maybe it was because she was in the middle of the Mori. I don't know.
No! You! No! The fuck is going on?
Uh-oh, you're Moriable now.
Yeah. That's what she is going for.
Trying to Mori all of us?
Mori, everybody.
No! Bitch.
Yep, there she goes.
God. I've never seen this Mori before. Well, good.
He's not, I'm not gonna get to him fast enough, but she's right on my butt.
On PC.
I'm still gonna try to get him, but I'm gonna be a good person and stuff. Stop moving, sir. She's right there. Oh my goodness gracious. Haha. Run, Ash.
Be like this. Take that, Kate.
Look at this. I'm healing and you're dead.
She's gonna let you go.
Maybe.
I told
she wants me to do something. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Gent? Really?
Is this way? No, that's rude. Maybe she's trying to make me Moriable. Cause I'm almost there.
How do you know?
The ring around.
Yeah, the red. If it's a red ring portrait, she can Mori.
Yeah, it's almost fully closed. So,
I didn't, like, for the longest time, I didn't understand, like, how she worked, and, like, kind of just found out that...
I'm not gonna give her the satisfaction.
Oh, that's good. When she teleports near you...
Oh my gosh!
When you yee off the hook.
I know where you are! I have empathy, sir!
Get those points. But yeah, I didn't realize that it was her teleporting near you is what increases those bars around your portrait.
Oh, really?
He's right there! Oh no, I'm Moriable. Here we go.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. You're making her angry.
So that's why, like, even though she, like, while she was chasing you, even though she might have had an angle on you, she chose to, like, teleport to the TV that was near you. That's why. It's the constant progress in that bar.
I see.
She's pretty sweaty. I wish I was better than... I like playing as her, but I don't know how to...
Be sweaty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh!
Come on, Ash.
I was seeing it. If he gets her. So I wanted to see what perks she was bringing.
I want to tell her off.
Oh! What are you doing? That's a tree, man. Ah!
friend. Oh.
Rip.
Well, GG's, y'all.
She almost got all of us. Well, she did, but she did almost gave us all the eyeball. Dang. Save the best for last. Fearmonger. Nurse is calling. Oh, no. And sloppy. Trash. Wow.
Yeah. That's annoying. Oh, she's running her iridescent.
No.
Okay.
Trish! What's up, Ranger? Someone's a sore loser.
Literally.
Just got home. Wow, now she's insulting us.
We are praising her.
Jeez, insulting us.
It's rough.
Insult chat. Ranger, you are a good person. I don't know. Oh, you're smelly. The ash was on the ground all game.
Wow.
LOL. Oh, God. We just out here saying she's breaking our hearts.
Jeez. He wasn't with us. We don't let him sit with us.
We sit at the cool kids table.
Right? He can't sit with us.
Heck no. Boy, loser like that.
I can't believe she insulted us.
Maybe she'll come into your chat and be like...
I hope not.
Oh, no.
Be like, you stink.
Give me power so I can ban her. Just for like 10 minutes. That's it I need. That's all I need. Wow, that was fast.
That's what she said.
Sorry, that took a second. I was like, wait, what? And then I was like, oh yeah. And then I was like, oh yeah.
Right.
Now, this person, you better not be a poophead to us. I said that happened fast.
I mean, they're a Twitch TV gamer.
Oh, we've got
Let's
one?
See.
Is she like,
she...
Sushi Dozan.
Yep, they're live.
They're live? Oh, let's go.
Don't be a poophead to us.
Don't be
please and thank you.
I mean, let's go say hi.
We're gonna push you down. Thanks for the gifted ranger.
Trying to prestige one all base characters before DLC is his stream title. Okay, alright.
Maybe they're new.
They're tatted.
I think his mic is muted.
Yeah.
You should tell him.
I have 28 frightful flans.
Better use those.
Yeah. Forgot about these.
I'm totally keeping his stream up so we can see where he's at.
Yep, that's what I do.
Ranger, what did you do today? It's gonna be poop related, you watch. It's always poop with Ranger.
Ranger, why?
I don't back know. City.
We built here this with, city.
I'm at the random. You pooped? Oh yeah, I forgot. Ranger just waits all week and then just spends his weekend pooping. We're on the outside one that's like up on the the second
we're
level.
Outside too, for
the doctor. Safe. I heard that.
Nurse.
Oh, it's a nurse. I thought he was shocking you.
She's a good nurse too.
I'm not good against nurses. Hello.
Greetings.
Oh, well, you said it. You said it in here, Ranger. So I figured it was.
She knows.
Come in.
Come in.
Gino.
You got this.
Gino.
Oh dang it! I almost got it with that pallet. Before she teleported or blinked or whatever it's called.
Blink, blink, blink.
One time I played as nurse and I blinked outside of the gate, like on the other side of it, and I thought I broke the game. Oh, you're still chasing me. I was trying to get to when you get to Pandora we can all heal.
Super, mind you.
Pandora needs one too. Pandora, you wanna come over here and heal with us? Uh oh, she's right there. She's behind
she?
You. She's
Why
behind
me?
No. She's behind us. She's right there. See her? Let's see if she'll chase me. Keep hiding. No, she's after you. She's still after you. You wanna heal?
Yeah. Back this way. See if she's got nurses calling.
Nurses.
I got rid of my healing boon.
I think she's got nurses.
Yep. I'll take a hit. Oh, she's breaking that gin. Okay. She's after me.
Alright, I got a med kit. I'll finish healing.
She's still after me. She's probably gonna blink to me. Dang it, I didn't get to that pallet fast enough. Dang it. Rude. But yeah, I teleported outside of the, on the other side of the gate, and I thought I broke the game.
Oh no.
And then I finally realized I could teleport out of it. That would be funny if you just, like, teleported to the other side, and then when they open the gate, you're just like, surprise!
Haven't you seen those TikToks? They've done that before.
What? I've never seen that.
I've even seen one with a pinhead, where somebody was opening the box, and the pinhead got stuck on the other side of the gate because he teleported.
Whoa.
Okay, go,
we'll make it! Hopefully we can.
So I can knock this out.
She's over here by me. Can't quite tell where though.
She might be Chase. No. She might be. She's coming over here. Yep. Because we're healing. Random broke the totem in
what?
There.
He's hiding in lockers! What are you doing?
I saw them earlier go in one. When
she's
I was on
hook.
Yeah, he's right here. With a flashlight.
I don't just understand. Like, he's not being chased. And he's
oh
just like...
my god, there's no way she couldn't have seen me there. That is ridiculous.
What the heck are...
My man needs to do something.
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it sitting there?
Sometimes finally I put him over here, but I didn't see it.
Oh, I broke it, totem, I'm sorry.
You're fine.
Oh, we are all four on it. How nice is that?
I need to take the boon off of mine, because I keep forgetting to use it.
I just use it because of Overzealous. It helps the gen go a little faster.
Oh my gosh!
She got pulled from the gen.
Yeah, she did.
She blinked here and immediately pulled me off. That gen was almost done, too. He's on the main room gen.
Okay. We happen to know where she went?
She went towards your direction. She's back in front of me, going towards the main room.
What do you want me to do? Do you want me to get you off? Do you want me to sit this gen? What do you want?
You can try to get me off, but she's close by. Looks like she was going after the random.
Inside.
Yeah, if you want, I think she's busy if you want to come get me.
I'm going to try to keep her busy inside.
Okay.
He's just standing on the stairs.
I'm going to go get her.
Yep, go get her.
Thank
you. She's coming back.
Run, Zuva. Get out of here. You're on death. I can take the hit.
Nice.
He's finally back on a gen. Let's go.
Yeah, me and him are working on the inside one.
Push him down.
Oh man, no. She's so good. She's a good nurse.
She's
okay,
sweaty.
We're gonna finish this gen.
She's coming inside. Oh!
There's no... scared to heal myself.
No, help me finish this!
Oh, I'm such so close.
Such a scaredy cat. Didn't even use his.
Oh no! No,
okay, I'm close to where you are. Did she leave you?
So I'm running away and healing at the same time.
Shit, I forgot she's got nurses calling on.
Yeah. It's alright. We'll get up here. We'll go finish the gen. Get him up.
Oh no. She's after me. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh, she left me.
Drop the pallet on her.
Is it alright? Oh, okay. Let me heal you first. Let me heal you first. You're on death hook.
He's opening up a chest, even though he has a perfectly good flashlight.
She's gonna come over. Maybe. Good.
She left.
Oh, good.
Now he has a map.
Don't know what he's doing. Honestly, I hope he just does the library, Jen.
He's still above, like, the main room, like, upstairs area.
I'm gonna head to the library.
There's not a Jen here. Oh, okay, there's one in here. She might be coming here. We'll see, I guess.
Sounds like it.
Heels. Oh, fucking random. He's... oh, there is a gen in the outside library room.
What is he doing? What? Oh my gosh.
Letting us do the work?
Pretty much. I mean, he hasn't been hooked this whole time, but that's because he's just been hiding. In a locker. Stop. Like, I really want to yell at him afterwards. I'm assuming that he's new.
Gonna pull her away?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I thought she was gonna chase me. Apparently not.
Did she go down or no?
I don't know.
I think you're close to me.
Where are you? Upstairs, downstairs?
No, down. Go back down. And then... Yeah, you're going that direction that you're facing.
This way?
Yes. Come on, Jin.
I know where you're at. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah,
she's
finally.
In the library. She's in the library.
Yeah. Zuba and I are going to sit on this gen.
Yeah, do it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, is right. Are you kidding me?
You might be in trouble.
Yep. I'll take the hit.
No, she's on.
I think she's
me.
Above.
She's on me.
Okay, she's above us.
She's leaving.
Alright.
Popped?
There's a gate right here. You wanna start it and I'll block you? Just in case, because you're already injured.
Yeah, let's do it. But you are on death hook.
Eh. I can at least take a hit.
The other random is on the other hook, or on the other
door. He just dropped a pallet?
That was me. That was me.
Oh, okay, I was like, why is he dropping pallets? He's not being chased.
Are you getting chased, Sick?
No. I was trying to, like, get her attention.
He's not even trying to get the gate open. Let me heal you really quick.
Okay.
He's by the gate, but not opening it.
He's healing me now. I'm just gonna see if I can get it.
Okay.
Our door is
just...
99. If you need to make your way back this way.
That's back door, right?
Yes, back door.
Yeah.
Oh, she's just blocking the front door. Oh, that's funny. Alright, back door.
Is she blocking the door? Is that what you said?
Yeah, she's literally standing in front of it.
Oh my gosh, don't you do it, you idiot! Oh, I'm gonna slap you around, sir.
This random.
You. Bad. You. Bad.
Teabagger.
No. You are horrible. Get out of here. Go. No. Go.
Get out!
You. Leave. Yeah.
I don't know. Hopefully
don't know.
To die.
Yeah, right? Oh my gosh. You are horrible, sir.
Yeah, he's
oh most my gosh.
Hiding in lockers and just staring at the floor.
See, he's going to the front. What is he doing?
He's there now.
I don't know, but I really want to go into his chat and be like, you, sir, should just...
Oh, man.
We broke her is what he just said.
The killer's name is Demi just wants a hug.
Aww. Maybe she should have asked a little nicer.
He got the escape badge. That's what he was doing.
Discordant.
Like, oh, look at me. I got the most points.
Agitation, most points. Barbecue, and chili. Oh my gosh, you were...
That makes me so mad, because he literally didn't do anything.
Right. He cleansed totems, and...
And he gets a block.
Gets the hatch.
That's so stupid.
That was horrible.
Demi wants a hug. Aww.
Don't you GG us.
Yeah, we won't accept that GGs.
Oh my gosh. Maybe so.
I will not be dropping that
follow.
Takes
back.
Nope.
That was horrible. Hurt. It hurt me to do. What chair am I? 18. Okay. I'm going to take this healing thing off. Because I am not good at it. That was scary. I really wanted to say something, but at the same time,
it's just not worth it. It seemed like he was kind of a baby player anyway, so.
Yeah. But I feel like at the same time, we could have been like, hey, next time you should, you know, stop just hiding in lockers the whole time. Stuff like that. Oh no, we haven't. Yeah, a scaredy cat? Exactly. They were jumpy. Let's see if this one's live. I don't see them live.
I don't think they are.
Yeah. And there's stuff. I was hoping it would just show, like, last time they were live. And then last streamed 9 months ago.
Yeah. I think you need to take the DTV out of your name.
Right? I was.
DTV-er.
Exactly. Oh my goodness.
Zuva, our gnomes are so cute. I love those.
Aw, thanks. She's lying.
You know what, Ranger? Fight me.
Right, right.
Come at me. Bro. Bruh. Just kidding, don't.
I don't think Ranger would fight anyone, honestly.
Honestly, I'm so little that I can't fight anybody. It's just not gonna happen.
Hey,
literally my least me. Favorite mat.
Yeah.
Mr. Pig. I used to hate this one, but I like it now. Oh, did you guys know? You know the little signs above the, mm-hmm. like, outside of the rooms that light up? Mm-hmm. If it's flashing, that means there's a djinn in there, but it's not done.
Yep.
But if there's no light on, there's no djinn in it.
Yeah, and if I it's totally solid. Did not know that for, like, long as
Huntress. Time to get in lockers, because we're scared. And then watch her have,
Huntress.
Like, Iron oh, Maiden.
Nice. I swear that, like,
she just ran right by me and Iron didn't Maiden, hit me. She's after the David.
Do we know what that was?
No idea.
Is that just her lullaby, you think?
Probably.
I'm going to the main room, Jin.
Okay. I'm in a corner.
Where you belong. In the corner.
Ooh. Put me in my corner.
Oh, she's got a...
Ruin.
Ruin, yep.
Oh, so that she has multiple hexes. Mm. Love that.
Probably gonna have no ed, too. She does not have Iron Maiden.
The David's with me.
Let's go.
Okay. Double mind game. She also doesn't throw hatches, apparently. So
really?
Interesting. Yeah.
I wonder if she's a baby.
No. Cause no hatch like challenge. Double mind game that. I don't think a baby do. She's coming to whoever is the two working together.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, she threw. She's throwing.
Interesting. She gave me like four rooms and didn't even attempt.
I'm sitting this gen just because of the
ruin.
We got time. Salvatore went back on the other gen. Thank you.
She's on her way. She's right there. No! She's got sloppy.
Nice. There we go. Two gen pop.
So sloppy.
We need to find these totems.
I have not seen any so far.
She heard you like sloppy.
Sloppy, sloppy, sloppy.
Oh, hey.
Hello.
Hit me with your best shot.
She might actually do it. Be careful. So, Ruin, Sloppy, and one other hex, and then something else. But I don't know what.
I assume it was the lullaby.
Yeah, I'd assume lullaby too.
Look at those nails. You get good back scratches with those things. Holy moly.
The trade off is that I tell you that I'm tired after 2 to 3 minutes.
Fuck me.
I'm gonna go see if there's a totem back here. Sometimes there's...
She's running some sort of location perk, because my distortion keeps going off.
Hmm. There's a totem here, but it's not lit up.
I'm down.
Okay.
I'm gonna break it just in case she brought no ed.
She literally just procced like 3 distortions within a 20-second period. What? I don't even know what that would be. So not barbecue and chili. David, why did you stop yours?
She's after him now.
Oh, she's chasing him.
I'm almost to the basement.
Yep. I'm just gonna sit this gen and then maybe go try to finish his.
I think she's coming back.
No, she's still on the David, I think. At least I can still hear her. Never mind.
Yep, she's right there. She's after you.
Dun, tunneling! Well, David, if he goes back there, okay, yeah. He's gonna pop hers, I'll pop mine. She's definitely gonna try to tunnel.
Damn it!
You know what, I'm actually not gonna pop this. I'm gonna leave it at 99 until we get you.
Nope, there's ruin, you gotta pop it.
Yep.
I've not seen it so far. Looking above the main room.
Oh, there we go, nice.
I'm close.
Yeah, I just get the feeling she's gonna camp you now, though. Try to get the one guarantee.
I'm right here, so I can come get you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Run.
Oh no. 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 She came back. She came back. Ugh, so freaking rude. She's wearing like a uniform.
will.
I'm going to the naughty basement.
I was like, we'll make it. She can't have that perk.
She's stinky and put me on the back side.
David!
David, I swear to God.
You, David. Oh my gosh, you, David.
You got this, David.
Come on, David.
Be careful, because she's close by.
Yeah, she's going back.
She's camping me. A poop.
It's alright, because that'll give us time to knock this out. You're only on first hook, so you should have plenty of time.
I'm exercising.
Being gay on it.
Those pull-ups. I think you're doing them wrong.
I feel like you're putting a lot of stress on your back.
She's here.
Sorry.
Watch out, David.
Take a lot of hits for you.
I guess we'll see if we've got Noah at two.
Yep.
Gosh dang it, David.
This will give us time to 99 doors.
You, David. It didn't seem
that
normal.
Other in the back.
I thought I was doing a good job with my pull-ups.
Okay, I've got this door. If you want to, maybe Zuva maybe can't buy David. So if she starts going for one of the doors, you can grab him.
I didn't get myself fully healed. Dang it.
Oh, my bad. I didn't see that.
My medkit.
This
ran
gonna
out.
Be 99. Okay, so maybe swap? Okay, 99 on this door.
Here, let me...
Where are you?
I need to kill Zuva.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
My...
Yeah, she's camping the David. We got time.
Stupid sloppy made my heel go all the way back down.
If she's camping, I don't think she has Noah. Well, she still might. There you go.
I cleansed this totem. Not a...
Thank you! She camping?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on my way so I can help take some hits.
99?
I'm gonna... She's not chasing.
I'm gonna just quickly look around and see if I can find more totems.
I'm here for hits.
Oh, no.
Run!
Run, y'all! Wee! You guys coming my way?
I think so. Yeah, Wee is right. I don't...
Sick.
The other gate? Did you go to the other gate?
Oh no, she did to the tube! No!
Oh no!
Okay, it's fine. It's okay.
Zuba's
she
heal.
At least can't get me to the basement. It's right
We're
next
gonna...
to the door.
Okay, we'll go tag team it.
We got some time.
Fucking David.
I'm on my way!
She's super face cam. David's right behind you guys, too. So we got all three of us here. I can't think.
Damn it!
She's trying real hard. No, she picked me up. David's here, though, hiding. So maybe he can sneak over.
David.
Come on, David. He's getting me.
Got it.
Run.
Run out.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
Woo. David, no. Oh, David's giving her something and nodding.
Oh, come on, David.
Yes, we did it.
We got a better teammate that time.
Yeah. That was great. Boy.
Oh, no stress. No stress.
Okay, so she had sloppy, undying. GG's, thank you for saving me, David. I was so scared, but I saw you on the other side, and I was like, let's go, let's go, let's go. So Ruin and Gearhead?
Gearhead is what was procking my distortions. That's what I was like, what is procking this every 5 seconds?
After they lose, someone loses a health state?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. That's sloppy. Big GG's. Big GG's.
All the GG's.
Hey, GG.
Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Is my bot down?
I think so.
Did you break it?
I always break it.
That's our specialty.
It says it's up, so I don't know.
That's weird, because it didn't show in your chat.
Maybe it's behind? I don't know.
Oh man, you got something. You broke it.
See? Binkles is in there, so it should be fine. Okay, let me see.
You got some like HD portraits. That's like 4K. Holy hell.
Oh, my AI ones? Mm-hmm. I didn't break anything. He's up. He's there. That's why he's talking to you, or he wouldn't be in there. Do I have a...
I made the mistake and took a 4-hour nap today.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Did you wake up and you were like, where am I? What year is it?
Chris woke me up and I was like, oh crap, like... What the heck is going on? And he's like, you probably want to get up if you want to sleep tonight. He's like, yeah, you're not wrong.
You want a 4-hour nap? I want a 4-hour nap. We all want 4-hour naps.
Tell me you're going to be up all night without telling me you're going to be up all night.
I'm going to switch this perk, I think.
Oh, actually, do I teach in the morning? I swear to God, if I do, I'm going to be so pissed. I teach in the morning.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Please. I'm gonna be tired because I'm not gonna fall asleep because I fucked up today. I'm just fucked up.
Did you accidentally take a nap?
I intentionally went and took a nap because I was so tired. I've just been exhausted all weekend and I slept too long.
Ranger.
Right? I don't want to teach.
Maybe anymore. Ranger should go teach.
Hey, you want to teach my yoga for me?
I'm sure he could do it.
That would be entertaining as hell to watch. I'm not gonna lie.
The ranger can do it. That's what the thing's supposed to be. So I don't know.
Weird.
I bet he could do it. Totes.
Ranger, do you know yoga?
Just say down dog and like cat cow. Just like say animal things. I bet you could do it.
Right? There's tiger's pose, lion's pose.
You ever touched it? Yeah, just say, like, crow. Already coming towards me. It's someone with a chainsaw, I believe.
Both of them.
Yeah, it's a hillbilly. I believe he's over by the shack, killer shack.
Okay.
Ha ha! Yeah, just be like, do the crow pose, do down dog. Do up dog. Puppy. You'll be great.
Oh no, that's Billy. That is Billy.
Yep, Billy. He's a zoomer.
Zoom, zoom.
He's fast as fuck, boy.
Fast as fuck, boy. At least it's not a Bubba. He's coming right back to the gym he just kicked. Oh, okay, he's gone.
He
is. Uh-oh. Is this the part where I hide in a locker? There's a trash can right here I can hide in it. Yes. Trash can.
Time to be Trash Panda.
Still on me.
Ranger, did the alert go off when you gifted earlier? I'm pretty sure I saw it.
I don't know if he knows how to play Billy.
Oh, really? Oh.
Maybe he's learning. We'll see.
Okay. I was going to say, I kind of feel bad if that's the case. Because we can always sacrifice to give him a little bit.
Well, I don't know. Yeah, that was just the first go.
You think so? But... I'm pretty sure it did.
I'm down.
Oh. Okay, maybe not.
True. Uh-oh.
He's got a perk that busts the gen when he hits people.
Oh, Jolt.
Yeah.
Is it Jolt? Okay.
Yeah, Jolt. No,
you would have demanded a refund. What's a miracle? Nope. I'm close. I'll go get you, because I don't know what the random's doing.
Random's got me.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to my gin over here by the cars.
Going back to my gin. Taking it.
Did you have a good weekend, Miracle? Games today are good. He's zooming over there. Be careful.
He's got the zoomies.
So fast.
Thank God for Deadheart.
Wow, Ranger. Wow.
Why you, asshole?
Like, leave me alone. Oh no.
Franklin's?
No, I need to use my med kit then.
Okay, so that.
I'm so gin sweaty.
I love it. I'm not gonna lie. I love
He's zooming.
So
he's a zooming.
I think we just need to get Pandora off and then just have her hide.
No!
Let's go check.
I'll distract him for a minute.
Is Fang over there or no?
I have no idea where she went.
I will run towards her.
I'm almost to her.
Yeah. Got two of you on me. Oh, Fang's
okay, she's right there. Well. All right, he's right there.
God damn it. I'm gonna run over to the killer shop.
No, my med kit was so good. It didn't deserve that.
You can probably heal you here if you want.
No, that's a slow vault. That was so scary.
Looks like that gen's been touched, so...
He's still after me.
If you can do that, I'll go get Zuba.
No!
Yeah.
Binkles agrees. Oh, it's whose fault was what did she do? What did Pandora do? What'd she do this time?
What did I do?
I don't know. She threatened me. Pandora's fault. What did she do? Thank you. Don't ask. Okay.
He's kicking that gen. We're gonna see if he wants to come back this way. He's just gonna keep looking.
I want my med kit back.
You're going back to the gen?
Yep.
Oh, are you telling me to mind my business? That's not mine. Nope, not mine.
He's coming back to you? He's coming back to
yep,
you?
Yep.
Maybe? No,
okay, I tried to drag him to the house.
Maybe? I don't know. Green what? Green kind candy? What if it's like watermelon or something?
Yeah, I just tried to run. He's gonna come after me.
Milk duds.
I think, hopefully. Nope.
Dang it.
He really wants you. No! Okay. Yeah, he's gonna tunnel. This generator's at least done.
I'm gonna go.
Hey, if you're over there, try to take a hit for Panda.
I'm going over there.
I'm doing door at the killer shack if you can make it back this direction somehow.
I can't.
No!
No. 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 No.
Oh no.
You're being a poop head right now.
Is the Fang over there or not?
Yes, she's hiding, but he's gonna.
I'm getting worried.
Why are you in my butt? Your head's in my butt. I like it. I mean, no. Yes. Maybe?
What?
Since we hit. Right there. Head's right in my butt. Like, your head's completely gone. Literal butthead. Uh-oh, he's hooking me right here by the gate, at least. Very convenient.
That gate is
wow, gone. You're in my personal space, sir. Watch out, he's got a chainsaw! No!
He's a bad man! No. It's okay, go on, just go on.
Bang.
I got
bang.
I don't think he knows I have tenacity.
What's tenacity?
You can crawl and recover at the same time.
Well, it's let you crawl faster. A lot of people really don't expect it. And I was
they're TDV too.
The thing was gonna keep him there. Like, she could have taken hits.
The killer's TTV?
Uh-huh.
Is it?
Let's see.
We need to go make fun. Just kidding.
They're alive.
Oh, they are?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. The Mexican 20.
He's a Spanish speaker.
Speaking Spanish?
I don't know. Their title is in Spanish, but their stream elements is showing English, so I'm not sure.
All the stuff in their game is showing Spanish, though.
How do you say good game?
I don't know.
Call of Brine enduring Franklin's in eruption. So eruption was what made the gin blow up. Yeah, miracle, you tell him, GG.
I mean, he had an ebony more, and he wanted all of us.
There you go. Miracle's helping us.
What is Miracle saying?
I'm going to copy it, and I'm going to paste it, and if it's the wrong thing to say, it's all Miracle's fault.
Is it Buen Wago?
So that means good game. It's all... Probably trolling. I wouldn't put it past him.
Okay, I think I've got one more game in me, and then I should probably try to go to bed.
Sounds good.
Never sleep again.
One, two, Freddy's coming for you. Three.
Thanks, Miracle.
Better lock the door.
Miracle, have you been eating nachos?
My hope it's finished with Miracle. 10-year reunion, and I really don't want to go.
Your question didn't get answered. I might not have saw your question. I'm sorry. I blame Ranger. Oh, never mind. It's my fault.
Oh, no.
Meow. Why did you get blocked? After the RPD game? Oh, you were the Meg that was hiding. That's why. We were trying to put you in timeout.
Oh. Yeah. Well, I was just like staring at the floor most of the game.
And jumping
in lockers.
Yeah, hiding in lockers, just standing around.
Breaking totems.
Yeah. That's probably why. The wasted eye. Yeah, like, I understand the inner healing in a totem challenge, but you also gotta, like, help your team out and stuff. Like, I have a challenge to do co-op healing, but I'm not, like, I'm not gonna heal you until someone else gets here. I mean, I could. I refuse to heal any of you until I get a friend. Someone out on.
You don't have a friend in me.
She was on you most of the time? I'm pretty sure all of us were hooked but you. That's another thing. You had zero hooks. Friend farm. I forgot about the friend farm.
What's the friend farm?
I had a friend counter for when I played Fortnite all the time because I'd run up to people to shoot them and be like, I just want to be a friend. And then when I kill them, they get added to the friend farm.
Friend.
Friend farm.
What is this? It is.
It's Khan.
Buzz Blythe.
Oh god!
Oh run. Gosh.
Blood favorite?
Okay.
Meg's close to me. Yeah, he has ruin, I think.
Blood favorite.
I really like Khan.
We're just working on a gen right by you.
Okay, hold on.
Run! Run! Probably. Don't waste it, Dad.
That's such an annoying X.
What does it do?
So anytime he hits you with a M1.
Thanks, Ranger. See, that one worked. I don't know why the follow one didn't work. Also, he injured me, and then the pallet close to me was blocked. I can't remember what that one was done. Blood fever? Okay.
Yeah, that's the
one
we gotta
get rid of. He is close to me. Wonder if he has nurses, because I was healing when he found me. Ah, block! I got a stun. No! Dang it. I laughed too soon. Misho! Is that who got the gifted? I didn't see who it said. Oops.
Oh, it's here. It's here. It's by where she sucked.
Okay. Go ahead and get it. Uh-oh, he's right there.
It's like camping it. I'm gonna get this first before I get you off, sorry.
You're fine.
Off, he's gonna come back.
She was on me most of the time. She avoided me because I beat her in a chase.
We watched on his stream. He got chased once.
Barbecue flex time, let's go. And one. And two.
Oh, I'm gonna teach. So
yep. No, no, don't tunnel me, you freak show.
If he does, try to get near a pallet.
I pallet stunned him like at least twice. Did you pallet stun him that one time, or was that me? When I was following you after you and hooked me, I don't know. But I've got two or three on him. Yeah, I'm over here by the Meg. She's working on a gin and I'm mending behind some hay bales. But she...
He's on me.
Close by. He's coming towards the Meg. Gosh dang it. Leave me alone. I just hit you on the head a couple of times. You're fine. I'm running towards... Kate.
Okay. You want some back scratches?
Sure.
Oh, not on the gym.
I did that the other day, and I kept doing it multiple times, and then I ended up blowing the gin up.
Oops.
Oh, she's a struggling, you bitch!
What'd she do?
Nurses?
I think he's chasing.
Oh yeah, he's chasing sick.
I'm going to the hook.
Okay, I'm sitting the gen.
Hold on, Megan.
No way, no way!
Bang, bang, bang! Bang, bang, bang!
He did an extra long vault on that. I didn't think he had the lunge for that. That was crazy.
Oh, you're in the basement. What did you do?
So the other one, I made him miss me twice, and I took a hit. And I was like, how is he not getting off? And I looked and he wasn't struggling.
Okay, he's on me, so...
Let me finish this gen, and then I'll make my way over there. Thanks, Meg. Okay, she is off.
He left me.
She's probably coming to the gen or to the to Sig.
Yeah, he's coming back. He's in the shack.
Okay.
Oh, I was gonna work on that gym, but it's a little too close to the chase.
Yeah, he's gonna push me to T2. I don't know why he's just kind of around the shack, though, like... And threw
I'm
down
on
the shack
my
pallet.
Way. Is he in the basement?
Yeah, basement.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna hide right here. Hopefully he doesn't see me. He ran off.
Well, let's go.
Run away!
Oh, don't mind it. You got me again. It's okay. We got you out.
I'm going towards the Meg. We can at least heal.
Flight is so annoying to play against.
I know, right?
Wait, why is he slapping me? I did nothing to you.
Yeah,
you got away. It's all me. Oh.
Okay, then.
What the heck was that? Uh-oh. I didn't unlock her. I'm gonna go back. No, wait. He's sticking around that gin.
He's chasing her. Let's go back to the gin.
Is he coming back?
Or is he's still chasing her.
Okay.
Still chasing her.
She's just, for some reason, choosing to stay here. Run! He's after me.
Miss me, now you gotta get
it. No, thank you. Have you seen that man's mouth? Have you seen that man's mouth? Nasty. Oh. I had a hard skill check when I first got back on it. What is that? Overcharge? Ranger, what perk is that? Ranger's a DBD pro. The perkity perk.
Yeah.
Is it a basement or a cellar? It's a basement. Bye, I'll miss you.
I love you.
I'm not gonna lie. This ain't looking
good. Nope.
Regen Studio.
At least we're both on a gin. Oh, no. Never mind, cancel that.
Yeah, he's being chased. Oof.
Just don't come over here. Which you're probably about to do. No. And then when I finish this, he's gonna come right over here, isn't he?
Probably.
Actually, I'm gonna go over here.
Yeah, I think you're good, maybe.
Hopefully.
No way!
How did he know where I was?
Wow.
No way.
Like, I may have left scratch marks, but it would have been on the other side. Not even there.
But also, why didn't he check the first locker?
Right? That was sus.
Yeah, a little sussy.
Stream sniper? Maybe. Maybe.
Let's look at your chat. Hold on.
Ranger? Was it you?
Ranger.
I knew it. Knew it was Ranger.
All along.
Whole time. Blazing Cop 5. That's a fun name.
It is.
Known by that name, but that doesn't exactly mean anything. Oh, it was Leona. Let's go.
Well, thanks for the games, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was fun. Thank you for
having me. It was fun.
Yeah.
Yep, overcharge. Dead man switch. Blood favor. Dragon's grip.
Oh, man.
Yeah, those were some perk. Tell you what.
Oh, yeah. Totally. Well, y'all, have a good rest of your night. Hopefully.
You too.
Yeah, later. For sure.
Have a good one.
All right, bye, y'all.
Bye. Yeah.
Bye.
That was so big there for a second. Did you see that? Look at that. I'll have to fix that. Thanks for the follow. I don't know why that one's not working. Just the follow one's not working. I appreciate it. Not GG's you don't even know anymore? I don't honestly. Like, I heard someone say that everyone leaving. Thank you for the prime sub. Oh my goodness. See if that works. Yeah, that one works. For some reason, the follow one isn't working. I appreciate it. Thank you. I don't know why the follow one isn't working. But the other one. Thank you for the games. It was a good time. Ooh, you can get another one? I think I have a ways to go. Yeah. A little ways. But it was fun. Lots of panic. Yes, GG's. Biggie GG's. My speech chat thing isn't working. They know your name. Get over here. Ranger has the memory of a goldfish cracker? Just saying. You mostly stare at chat. Dory. That would be funny. Staring at chat is a lot, actually. But those were some sweaty but fun games. It was a good time. Big good time. I think I stare of a goldfish, not a cracker. A goldfish cracker. Because I think goldfish are supposed to have a bigger memory than what we thought. Let's see. Memory of a goldfish. Right here. Let's see what this says. At least 1 month. You forgot what your point was. Yeah, this is saying some of these are saying weeks, months, or even years. And I feel like your memory is less than that. Just say. Just say. I do. I was trying to think. Yeah, go to bed. Go to bed. Here you go. Good night. Yes. Miracle? Go to bed. Go to bed. Yeah, miracle. Miracle makes nachos and likes barbecue and apparently gives Spanish lessons. And is really good at Fortnite. Yeah. From now on, I still can't believe that I thought that Miracle lived. Ranger, big pot. But yeah. Yeah, I thought Miracle lived in like Florida or something forever. And then I finally realized. Thank you for gifting a sub to Pandora. Let's go. Yay. Yay. Yay, do you hear? What did I didn't threaten anything. When did I threaten you? What? Make the noise. Oh, yeah. Make the noise. Oh, Miracle, for a long time I thought you lived in, like, Florida. That was it. Make the noise. He probably would let you, honestly. He would probably let you. Panama City only in Florida? Yeah, I remember that. Make the noise. Yeah. Yeah, I know Panama is a country, but I, for some reason, just thought you lived in, like, Florida. Because of your time, it's the same time zone, so I was like, oh, he's in Florida. And then I realized you're in Panama. I thought maybe you lived in, like, Leona's basement or something. Because that's where she is. Did Miracle ever post pictures of the nachos? He did? You posted nachos? Ranger, don't you laugh at me. Good night. Let's see. I see Alpha's food. See, I told you he would let you. I don't see the nachos. Okay. Did I tell him my birthday is soon? Kinda. Saturday is my birthday. Look harder. I'm trying. I see Leona stuff. But I don't see any. I am. I'm scrolling. Yes, go to bed. Ignore us. Day drunk? Unless I do a night stream too, I don't know. I was gonna try and do like a day stream, but I don't have to. I need to play Fortnite soon. I haven't played Fortnite since, like, it was before the end of the seasons, last season. I don't remember what it was, though. This isn't what's supposed to be playing. It's supposed to be this. I still haven't, I don't know. I don't even know what's going on in Fortnite right now, honestly. Wonder if there's... I'll get bot lobbies. Nothing exciting. Let's see if I can go back far enough in my VODs. Okay, so March 3rd, it looks like. Ew! Not the Star Wars stuff. You know I hate the Star Wars stuff. Yeah, it looks like March 3rd might have been the last time I played Fortnite. What was this one? Oh, that's Hogwarts? So yeah, March 3rd was the last time I played Fortnite. That's a long time. And you guys are trying to make me play again? Oh my gosh. Ugh. I won't even know what I'm doing anymore. Oh my goodness gracious. I think I logged in and looked at the stuff. Nothing new. Oh my gosh, right. Yeah, I logged in and looked at the battle pass at one point. Hold on. I'll be the one you see. It's gonna be May. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on in. I'd probably get in there and like not even know how to use the guns. Which I'm pretty sure I did that anyways. Right? It'll probably like have all kinds of weird settings that I won't be able to do anything with. I might have been at one point. Am I still sweaty now? Probably not. You know? It was still like the whatchamacallit? What's it called? The Attack on Titan stuff? I remember that. But that's all I remember. I don't know. Maybe you guys can convince me to play. And I'll cry and be upset. You know? Who knows? Who knows? But I'm going to go get ready for bed. I would have kept playing, but Pandora is a sleepy sleeperton. Oh, my emotes. So I messaged the girl that I won the emotes from. And she got all of my stuff. And then she said that she's going to work on them on Monday. So hopefully I'll get those. I'm going to do like a aw cute one, a hug one, and a lost is what I decided. So we'll see. We'll see. I don't know. Thanks for the hug. Yeah, I don't know what ones I would swap out, but anyways, let's see. Wow, so mean. Candy. Okay, we'll just like the Wild Wild West, huh? Dolphin's finishing up his subathon. It looks like he might be finally escaping. But we'll raid really quick and then I'll go get ready for bed. I'm not super tired, but I should try to go to bed. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the games. Sick and Pandora. Ranger, thank you for the gifted subs. I appreciate it. It was a good time. Thanks for the hydrate. I'm drinking right now. Total not GG's. I'm sorry. That's rude. Anyways, have a great week. If I don't see you guys, hang in there. You know, all that. I'll see you guys later. Bye.